Becky. Howdy! We've been out there doing our once a year shopping trip. Yep, that's right, folks. I shop once a year for clothes, and I spent $300, which is about what I usually spend, and that includes footwear and everything and all of it. Not much changes in my life as far as fashion. I didn't inherit that particular genetic code in my set. So, what can I say? I'm just not a clothes person. Welcome to my closet, a place that anybody who's known me for quite a while will tell you that I've never spent a lot of time in for any kind of reason. So that kind of brings up why I'm in here. You can kind of look around and see that there's a lot of empty hangers on that side of the closet, and I really don't have a lot of clothes at all. Just a bunch of a couple of long sleeve shirts and some pullover shirts and just things, just necessarily a couple, two jackets. I have the boots and a couple sandals and things down on the floor, and that's about it. And then over in, I have a dresser in here that has all the other stuff that I need. And so part of this is all about is I guess I just never have really understood a lot about what it is about with people and clothes and all that. Because see, clothes to me are a very functional thing. I like them to, you know, match and be the colors that, you know, look okay and good on me and not look, all funky and all of that kind of stuff. But as far as having all the latest styles and spending all of the money on all of that, I just have never gotten it, and it just does not bother me at all if people don't think that I am in the latest style and all of that kind of stuff. If I need to, I do know how to do all of that. I've certainly worked in the corporate world and know how to do all of that kind of stuff. And, I know how to do it if I need to do it, but I just really don't like it, and since I don't anymore, I don't. Honestly, I just don't care about clothes that much, and I just don't see that changing in this economic environment that we're in now. I see nothing wrong with, just purely functional clothes that I have that, like I said, I don't go around mismatched and with clothes that don't fit or anything like that. Everything is all, they're just very practical, comfortable clothes, and they're not overly casual, but they certainly aren't, business casual or dress either. So I just don't know what to say about people's concern with clothes. I do wish that, if people want to follow fashion and all of that kind of stuff, that's fine with me, but, don't expect others to do so. I do wish that society wasn't so bad about judging people about clothes and things like that, but I'm not sure we're going to change that anytime soon. That's just a part of natural human behavior. First thing, basic pair of boots. This is lighter color for warmer weather, different tan. Very functional, has to meet all requirements to go out in the desert. If a snake strikes me, yeah, I got a pretty good chance. All that kind of stuff.